My name is Estefani Liana. I'm a makeup artist from Boston. I have been doing makeup for a while now, and I love doing makeup. I have an awesome personality. Not trying to, like, toot my horn, but I love people, and I love enhancing beauty and making people feel beautiful. I also love giving tips on how to be your face, makeup-wise. And also other stuff, like ask me anything. I'm very open. So, but first, I am going to use a couple palettes today. So this one I obsess with. I am obsessed. Love it. I also love Morphe 350, like my go-to. Obsessed, love it. It has like a shade for me. Every type of color I use, obsessed, love it. I also today will be using this, which is my number one favorite. I'm obsessed. They really did a good job. Really good. And as you can see, I'm glowing, and I love to glow. I love, love, love. Can you see the highlight? Like, and look. Look at the highlight. And I just dabbed it. I just went to the face, and look, it is amazing. Definitely recommend you guys to buy. Best purchase ever. So let's get started with this look. So today I will be doing a peachy look. So I'm obsessed with the color peach. It's like my favorite. So I had to buy this palette. I'm pretty late, but I bought it. So it is the peach palette by Too Faced. It is so pretty. Like, the color is amazing. Like, I love it. Obsessed. I'm gonna be using this on my lips today. And I also got something in the mail, and I got so excited. So it is the Anastasia Nicole Guerrero glow kit. Yes, so beautiful. I can't wait to use this one. Can't wait to use that one. And that one, all of them. I just want to mix it all. Put it in my face. Just glow. Glow away. Love it. So, today I'm going to show you guys how to do an everyday type of look. Not too heavy, but something that is orangey, peachy, my favorite type of color. So, let's go. Me, your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you.
Drop me a pin, let's fall way deeper into whatever we're calling it, whatever we're falling into. Cause I don't really care about rules. I don't really care about rules. I just really care about you. I'm enjoying staring into your eyes when I'm all in it with you. They can choose to watch, but I'd rather they just listen. Could fill up an album with everything that they missing. They so superficial, don't understand how we chilling. We don't need a lot, we got us, and that's why we winning. To them, it's a park bench, us a magic carpet. Little ships a target, turn to avant-garde shit. I promise, we got this, we got this. Baby, just send me
on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Time and place to come through.
Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. Hey. I don't need nothing else but you.
Nothing else but
you. Can you peep? Can you see the pic? Oh, it's just glistening. I love to glisten. I love to glow. So, with this look, I would like to try a little bit of Daydream. Ooh. Oh. And that was just a dab. I legit dabbed. Can you see that shine? That glow? It's coming. Can you see it now? Yes. I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of Glow Getta because I'm a Glow Getta. Oh yes, hunting. Oh yes, work. Work. Oh, this is amazing. Obsessed. Best bought. Best purchase. Obsessed. Obsessed with the Glow.
I don't need nothing else but you.
But you.
Nothing but else you. But you.
Look, I would add lashes, but I do like mine. So this lip is very nice. I like how it applied, and I'm liking how it dries. I'm not a fan of matte. I love the gloss, but it's looking nice. So I hope you guys liked it. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please make sure to comment below. Thank you for watching.